a mid-sized company or a company which needs to sustain and also scale up. Probably the one of the most important ingredients is to address a process-driven, scientific, and highly effective marketing tool program. What we do in the space of this fellow where we have a special initiative to address women entrepreneurs. Most of them, while they have resources, great enthusiasm, and also a good business plan, the one thing probably they need is a structured approach towards their product or service. Essentially to create a mind, a recall, essentially to create something so desirable in the market with the help of creating USPs or differentiating factors. But incidentally, most of them are very simple and they are not that complicated as we use the words. Thing is, either a product or a service, whichever the category it belongs to, it could be a bank technology, it could be as simple as FMCG, any product, it's not just a creative solution. It's a solution which is based on good research, and that's the first element. And second, structuring the communication. Advertising communication is effective, provided it has a guided approach. That's one. The second, understanding the position itself. You need to create a special position for the brand when it's entering the market. Because today, take any product, there is immense competition. So to address the competition, to sustain, and make sure that it has a profitability continuously. Because what happens at a stage, when you want to scale up, these couple of things they look at. Whether your company is process-driven, the first thing they see, most of these investors. Second thing is whether you have sustained profits, your balance sheet healthy or not. These two things are extremely critical. So to address this, again, we need to have highly advanced, methodical, scientific planning. So under this umbrella, today we have essential subjects like digital marketing, advertising communication, strategic PR, and also direct marketing and events law. So everywhere, whether you take up just digital marketing, do you have a grammar, do you have a sustained approach, do you have a differentiating factor in the communication, especially online, which can create that kind of essential difference in the market. So at RBC, as a consultant, we would like to offer this kind of advisory for any, it could be start again, I repeat, it could be start a company or a mid-sized company or a company which is planning to scale up. We would like to give you consultancy, we would like to advise, we would like to give you a kind of direction, and in case if they need a kind of packaging for their product services, we can help them and get it. And any specific area they need our service, like public relations or direct marketing, we will be able to help. Only one thing what we expect is certain clarity, certain vision from the entrepreneurs. Probably that will definitely happen because of this methodology with which our fellow this specific initiative addresses. Therefore, we get definitely those kind of participants who have clarity in their minds and absolute vision. So, probably within the reason, we will be able to help them and guide them to make them highly desirable brands.